boy, really small to medium, little bitty, beautiful, beautiful chocolate and cream coat, who came here as a stray with a friend, Ellie. And he came in very scared and fearful and barking and rolling. He has calmed down quite a bit since his arrival, and he has been safer as experienced with no small child. He is fearful, I mean, there's no question about it. Is he naturally fearful, or he's just fearful because he's in this environment and separated from, you know, whatever was his home, his family and his companion? I don't know. I mean, there's so many reasons to be scared in a sheltered environment. So he has calmed down, and that's what really counts. I picked him up from his cage without major issue. He was leashed. I can pet him, but you know, he's very hand shy. He likes the food. He likes the food. But you see how hand shy he is right here. He is. He's very wary. He sometimes drools a little bit. Here he's seeing another doggie.